Good morning, folks. It's around 10 o'clock in the morning, and well, I'm here. I'm going to La Finca, and it's the 18th of February, and I'm still looking for a place to work, but for some strange reason, I do not, I don't feel like, how to explain this, it seems like I'm doing okay. That's the main thing, and I don't know, it just, happened that, like I say in the last video, I'm trying to kind of get rid of my disposition to be afraid, or not to be afraid, but to be in a hurry. I'm almost over that, because I have noticed that I've been doing things a little more in an easy way, you know, which is nice, because I was kind of in a hurry. That was weird. And like, you get to a place and suddenly you kind of get into a rush that you need to get out of there, because you have to do another thing, and I don't have to do another thing, so. Yeah, but I'm doing fine. Now I'm going to La Finca, because I need to do something here. So. And what better way to relax, to get the dirt bike and go into this road, you know? Yeah. Trying to get the rusty out of you. Yep. This loose gravel is just awful. Oh, man. Here is the dry season. As you can see, everything is dusty and not much green. Well, yes, some green, but as you can see, it's kind of a pale green, because there is no rain. Yeah. Over there is green, beautiful green. Thank you. That is a big hole there. We are in the middle of nothing here. Yeah, nice. Ooh. Yeah, the selfie. We are at around 1,000 meters up, and the weather is beautiful, you know? Awesome. You don't have to correct here, because the bike is doing what the bike wants. And if you overcorrect, you will fall, because I just let it go, you know? That's why you see me kind of wobbling, but it's because the bike wants to go where the bike wants to go. So I just let it go. Okay. My tires are too inflated. I have to get some air out, but the thing is that I better go slow than take the air, and then I have to look for a gas station, which is like 30 kilometers away. Because to get here, I have to ride like 60 kilometers on asphalt pavement. That's why I don't deflate the thing. But that is why I kind of I feel the bike kind of lose grip. Well, one thing is for certain, that I am happier. Without work than if I still working what I was working. So it's a win situation. Not really. I feel better, even physically. My body feels better. Not to mention my mind is way better. Yeah.